start the competition. The competition goes like, so we will have the select the best three entries from each class. 1A, 1B together, 2A, 2B together, 3A, 3B together, 4A, 4B together, and 5A, 5B together. And so, as per the interest of the students, we have prepared the list with the along with the participant's name. And I request the judges, a few children have dropped and a few new entries are there. कुछ नए बच्चे आ गए जो बच्चे नाम दिया वो विड्रा किया है अपना नाम को तो मैं जब अनाउंस करता जाऊंगा थोड़ा ध्यान दीजिए और उसको स्ट्राइक कर लेना जो बच्चा एब्सेंट है उसको स्ट्राइक कर लीजिए और जो बच्चा न्यू ऐड है वो अपना लिस्ट में नाम ऐड कर लेना सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द क्लास 1A जयमोल कुमारी फ्रॉम क्लास 1A इज द फर्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट
नमस्ते मेरा नाम जयमोल कुमारी है मैं कक्षा 1 की छात्रा हूँ मैं आज आप लोगों के सामने सरोजिनी नायडू बनी हूँ मेरा जन्म 13 फरवरी 1879 हैदराबाद में हुआ था मैं बंगाली परिवार से आती हूँ मेरे पिता का नाम अघोरनाथ चट्टोपाध्याय था मेरी माता का नाम वरदा सुंदरी था मैंने भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन में हिस्सा लिया था मुझे मधुर स्वर के कारण सुकीला के नाम से भी जाना जाता है मुझे कविता लिखना बहुत अच्छा लगता था इसलिए मुझे भारत की बुलबुल बुलाते हैं मुझे भारत छोड़ो आंदोलन में 21 महीना जेल में रहना पड़ा मैं प्रथम महिला राज्यपाल भी चुनी गई हूँ मेरी पढ़ाई चेन्नई लंदन और कैम्ब्रिज में हुई थी 13 साल की उम्र में मैंने लेडी ऑफ द लेक नाम की कविता लिखी थी मेरी जन्मदिन को भारत में राष्ट्रीय महिला दिवस के रूप में मनाया जाता है मैं अपनी एक छोटी सी कविता बोलती हूँ मैं सोच भी बदलता हूँ मैं नजरिया भी बदलता हूँ मिले ना मुझे मंजिल तो मैं उसे पाने का जरिया भी बदलता हूँ धन्यवाद जय हिंद जय भारत
That was a wonderful start from the program from Master Jaimol Kumari. Priyanshu Chauhan is the next participant.
Suprabhat, mera naam Priyanshu Chauhan hai. Meri kaksha pehli hai. Main Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose hu. Tum mere ko khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
And now the next participant. B. Mahanya from 1B.
Good morning everyone. My name is Mahanya. I studying first to be. Today my saying is Rani Lakshmi for life. Rani Lakshmi one of the earth.
Okay, so that was a well delivered performance from Mahanya and the next performance from Lithikesh. The next contestant is Lithikesh from 1B.
Good morning children. Good morning teacher and girls. My name is Lithikesh and I am
Shivam Vatsa from 1B.
Good morning.
morning, everyone. My name is Shubhamita. I am from class 20. Today, I would like to talk about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He liked children so much. Children also liked him so much. They called him Chatterjee. Chatterjee was born on
Big round of applause, and that was a well delivered performance from Shivam Bhatta. And now the next contestant is
Sayan. My talent is about Jawaharlal Nehru. My name is Jawaharlal Nehru. My father's name is Motilal Nehru. He was a lawyer. My mother's name is Swaroop Rani. I am the first Prime Minister of India. I am good freedom fighter. I like children very much. My birthday 14th November, celebrated as Children's Day in India. My favorite flower is rose. Children call me Chacha Nehru. Thank you to all.
That was a well delivered performance from Sai and Chu, and with this, first class participants are completed. And judges, please make a note now. So please move to the judgment sheet of second class. And the first contestant from second class, Tanvir Singh from second A.
Morning everyone, my name is Tanvir. I am studying class 13. Today I am presenting a lot of Chandrasekhar Azad. Mera naam Azad hai, Chandrasekhar Azad. Aur mere pita ka naam Chandra. Mera pata jail hai. Desh par jiska khoon na khole, wo khoon nahi wo baani hai. जो देश के काम न आए वो बेकार जवानी है. दुश्मन की गोलियों का सामना करेंगे, आज़ाद ही रहे हैं, आज़ाद ही रहेंगे. जब तक मेरे पास ये बंदूक है तब तक मुझे कोई जिंदा नहीं पकड़ सकता. जय
हिंद. वेल डिलीवर्ड परफॉर्मेंस फ्रॉम Master Tanvir Singh, and next contestant Ketana Reddy from second A.
Namaste, good morning, respected principals and teachers, my dear friends. On celebration of Azadi ka Amrit Mahotsav, I, Ketana Reddy, presenting as Dr. Sarojini Naidu. I am Dr. Sarojini Naidu, the freedom fighter who fought for women's rights and a poet and a social activist. I was born on 13th February 1879 in Bengali family in Hyderabad. I was the first Indian woman president of Indian National Congress 1925. I am famously known as Nightingale of India because of beautiful poem I wrote. This poem for you all. I love my country, I love my country, that has great history, that has great history. With so many freedom fighters who sacrificed their life. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Bharat Mata ki Jai.
Okay, very good, Ketana Reddy. So and it seems the second class students are making that the duty of the judges is little difficult. So we have seen in the group dance competition also. So it was very difficult to find out the first position and second position, and the same way children are coming with a more competitive spirit. That is well and good for us. And next contestant, Arin Chowdhury. Arin Chowdhury from second year.
I love my country. They may kill me, but they cannot kill my heart. They can crush my body, but they cannot crush my spirit. With this line, I have chosen from class second day in that we start the role play of Bhagat Singh. I, Bhagat Singh, was born on 20th September 1907 in a Sikh family in Banga village, Punjab, which is now in Pakistan. My father, Ishan Singh, was a freedom fighter, and my mother was Vidyavati Kaur. I devoted my life to the freedom movement at the age of 13 years. I founded the Naujawan Bharat Sabha in 1926. I held the title Swaraji Azam for my sacrifice at a young age. I gave a very famous slogan, Inqilab Zindabad, Inqilab Zindabad. I was very bold and fearless leader and killed the British police officer John Saunders. On 1931, 23rd March, I was hanged with Rajguru and Sukhdev. I will always be immortal in the heart of every Indian. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. Thank you.
Very good, Arin Chowdhury. That was a very well delivered performance. And the next participant, B. Sanjana. B. Sanjana, second year.
Good morning, everyone. Respect teachers and my dear friends, today I am going to tell about freedom fighters, Jhansi Lakshmi Bai. Today my goal is Jhansi Lakshmi Bai. Jhansi Lakshmi Bai is the great freedom fighter of the India. His birthday on 19th November 1828 in Varanasi. His father name was Tambe. His mother name was Bali Rati Bai. And his small land was Jhansi Ki Rani. So very rehne wali Jhansi Wali Rani ki. Thank you and have a nice day. Jai Hind.
Students, encourage the contestants with your clap. Clap. After every performance is ended, you should encourage them with the clap. And the next contestant, Sri Kavya Varma from second year.
Good morning everyone. My name is Kavya Varma from class second year. Today I am to present role play of Bhagat Singh. सर पड़ोसी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जो कितना बार जोर का दिल में है। बुम इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, इंकलाब जिंदाबाद। मैं भगत सिंह ये ऐलान करता हूँ कि ये बम्बई में किसी को भी मारने को नहीं सोचता। मैं तो मेरा सरकार से जगाना चाहता हूँ जो दहरी है। अब समय आ गया है अंग्रेज भारत छोड़े और हमारी भारत माता को आजाद करे। एक अंग्रेज भारत छोड़ो, अंग्रेज भारत छोड़ो, भारत माता की जय। धन्यवाद।
Very good, Kavya. So that was a very delivered performance. And our next contestant name is Erni Takshil, second year.
Morning, Monday, my name is Takshil, second year. And today I am studying Amrut Mohantam. Bharat Singh was one of the most prominent and brilliant freedom fighter of India. He was specific in the who gave both fighters Independence Day of the country. He was born in September 19th in Punjab village in India. Bharat Singh was hired on 23 March in 1931, lorry along with his 31st year.
That was well delivered, the performance from Sachin. And the next contestant is Gyanada from second year.
Yeah.
He also known as Shaheed Bhagat Singh. He gave the slogan, Inqilab Zindabad, Inqilab Zindabad, Inqilab Zindabad. Thanks.
Very good, Siti Vinay. And the next contestant, G. Harshavardhan, second B.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Diana. I am studying 7B. Today I am presenting the role of Bhagat Singh. My name is Bhagat Singh.
और बच्चे का भी जब तक बच्चे बड़ा ना हो कोई चांस
और
very good, Ayan. So, and with this, we have completed class 2 also. And students, give a big round of applause with the class 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. That's enough, students. And judges, so now we are going to the third class performance. So please note down as move the ship today. And A. Sai Harshit is the first contestant from third class. He's from third year. A. Sai Harshit.
Good morning, everyone. My name is A. Sai Harshit. I'm studying in third year. Today, I'm going to do the role play of Bal Gangadhar Tilak. I am Bal Gangadhar Tilak. I was born on 23rd July 1856 in Ratnagiri, Maharashtra. My name is Kesho Gangadhar Tilak. I am also known as Lokmanya. I was one of the members of the trio called Lal Bal Pal. I was the first leader of the Indian independence movement. I was the first and the strongest man of the Purna Swaraj. Mahatma Gandhi often called me as the maker of modern India. I was only born to defeat the British. To promote nationalism, I started two newspapers, Kesari and Maratha. I was a strong believer of public celebrations such as Ganesh Utsav to bring people together. My slogan was, Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it. Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Bolo Sahab, Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Jai.
Very good, Sai Harshit. That is a well beginning for third class. And the next contestant, Rijima Tripathi from third year.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Rijima Tripathi. I am studying in third year. Today I am here to tell some lines on Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu was born in Hyderabad. He can talk and understand 5 languages. Sarojini Naidu was a freedom fighter and a famous poet. She was the first lady governor of Uttar Pradesh. She actively participated in various freedom fighter movements. Thank you.
Very good, Rima. So children, give a big round of applause for Rima. And the next contestant, Divya Sairia.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Divya Sairia. I am from class 3. And today, I am going to role play of Bhagat Singh. सर सरोजिनी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, जीतना है जो जीतना भाग्य का दिल में है। आप मुझे मार सकते हो लेकिन मेरे विचारों को नहीं। आप मेरे शरीर को कुचल सकते हो लेकिन मेरी आत्मा को नहीं। बम और पिस्तौल से क्रांति नहीं बनती। इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, इंकलाब जिंदाबाद, इंकलाब जिंदाबाद।
Very good, Divyan. And the next contestant, Devansh Kumar from third year.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Devansh Kumar from third year. Today I am playing a role of Tata Nehru. I am a great Indian freedom fighter and I am first Indian Prime Minister. My birthday date is 14 November 1889. My father's name is Pramoti Lalu. My mother's name is Swami Lalu. I gave a sugar. Haram, haram.
family of India to be successful in our life. Introduction and introduction is for every person and मेरे सपनों के भारत में every person introduced जय श्री जय भारत. थैंक यू.
Very good, Deva. And the next contestant, Aditya Kumar from 3rd A.
Namaskar. मेरा नाम अजीत. मेरा नाम झांसी की रानी है. मेरी माता का नाम छोटी रानी आई था और पिता का नाम मोरोबनी तांबे था. मेरा जन्म 19 नवंबर 1828 को हुआ था. मेरा होगा गंगाधर रावे रावे पिता का हुआ था. मैंने 19 की उम्र में ब्रिटिश के खिलाफ युद्ध कर कर इतिहास के पन्नों पर अपनी
विजय
कथा. मैं अपनी साथी किसी को नहीं दूंगी. धन्यवाद.
Very good,
Aditya. Hello, I am Chacha Nehru. I am born in 14th November 1989. Chacha Nehru is the first Prime Minister of India. Chacha Nehru loves children. Chacha Nehru is studying in England. England. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Very good, Shishir. And the next contestant, C. Tasreen from 3rd A.
Mahakavi Sri Subramanya Bharatiyar. He was a great Tamil poet, a pacific writer, freedom fighter, philosopher and a social reformer. He is also one of our greatest leaders of our Indian independence movement. A poem by Bharatiyar is, when there is a will, there is a way. But poor heaven, where is the way to get a will? Instant reply, in their self, yes, in myself, in myself, in myself. I will that I develop a powerful will. I will it. I will that. What I will achieve. I will. This is my mantra. A poem by Bhagyan in Tamil is, அச்சமில்லை அச்சமில்லை அச்சமென்பதில்லையே உற்று மீண்டு வானிலிருந்து வீழவென்ற போதிலும் அச்சமில்லை அச்சமில்லை அச்சமென்பதில்லையே. The meaning of this poem is, I would not get sad even though if the sky falls down on my head, I will never ever get sad. This inspires every people who fought against the British rule. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Thank you.
Very good, Nandri. And the next contestant, Harsh Verma from 3rd B.
Good morning, respected principals, sir, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Harsh Verma. Today I am going to present the role play of Jawaharlal Nehru. I am first Prime Minister of India. I was born on 14 November 1889 in Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh. I love children very much. Children call me Chacha Nehru. My favorite flower is rose. My objective is that to be successful, what you in life, what you need is education. My slogan is Aram Haram Hai. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
Very good, Prashwarma.
I love you, children, very much.
Okay, so the next contestant, and she is the last contestant from 3rd class, she is Lisa from 3rd B.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Deja from class 3. Today I am role playing Jhansi Lakshmi Bai. Jhansi Lakshmi Bai's real name is Manikarnika. Jhansi Lakshmi Bai is great freedom fighter. Her father's name is Moru Pandame and mother name is Bhagirathi. She was married to Raja Gangadhar Rao. He is king of Jhansi. Jhansi Lakshmi Bai excellent in her training. हमारे मन में होती है और प्रिटी से फाइटिंग किया है. थैंक यू.
वेरी गुड सिस्टर. सो विद दिस परफॉर्मेंस वी हैव कंप्लीटेड थर्ड क्लास आल्सो एंड मेरिकल जजेस टू मूव फॉर द फोर्थ क्लास जजमेंट शीट एंड द फर्स्ट कंटेस्टेंट फ्रॉम फोर्थ क्लास शालिनी फ्रॉम फोर्थ ए.
नमस्कार सभी लोगों को, मेरा नाम शालिनी है और मैं साल आपके छात्रा में पढ़ती हूँ. मैं रानी लक्ष्मी बाई जानती रानी लक्ष्मी बाई हूँ. जब तक मेरे मैं कौन होता है तब तक के लिए मैं जानती को कुछ नहीं करने दूंगी. मैं ब्रिटिशों के साथ लड़के रहेंगी. धन्यवाद.
वेरी गुड शालिनी. एंड द नेक्स्ट कंटेस्टेंट पारदीक्षित फ्रॉम फोर्थ ए.
मैं भगत सिंह. मेरा जन्म 27 सितंबर 1907 लालपुर के जिले के बंगाल में हुआ था जो अभी पाकिस्तान में है. पर अफसोस मेरा भारत उस समय आजाद नहीं था. मैं अपने भारत देश को आजाद करने के लिए कुछ भी करूंगा, चाहे अंग्रेज मेरे बपासी की सजा ही क्यों ना दे दे. मेरी खुद की एक बूथ काफी है मेरे सारे जवानों का खून खौलाने के लिए. हाँ, मैंने ही अंग्रेजों की सभासद में 2 बम गिराए हैं, लेकिन उन्हें बाली भी नहीं बल्कि उन्हें चेतावनी देने के लिए कि हम भारतीय विश्व बैठने वालों में से नहीं है. सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है. देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल हुए है. इंकलाब जिंदाबाद. जय हिंद.
That was very, very well performed from Pardeshi. And the next contestant, Peril from 4PA.
Morning everyone, my name is Peril. I am studying 4th. Today I am going to here present the role of Mangal Pandey. My name is Mangal Pandey. I was born on 19th July. 1827. I sacrificed my life to bring us freedom. I am a permanent freedom fighter. In the year of 1859, I joined the company of West India. I was hanged in 1889. Thank you.
Very good, Peril. And the next contestant, Aradhya from 4PA.
Good morning to one and all friends, respected teachers and my dear friends. My name is Aradhya. I am studying 4A. Today my role play of Savitri Bai Phule. My name is Savitri Bai Phule. I was born on 4 January 1831 in Naigaon village. My mother name was Lakshmi Bai and my father name was Kandoji Patel. When I was 9 years old, I got married with Jyotiba Phule. I became India's first female teacher and I was opened for the girls' school in Bidewada, Pune in 1848. Finally, educate girls, say girls.
thank you.
Very good, Aradhya. And students, give a big round of applause for the Madhu. Understand? And the next contestant, Ranvitra from 4PA.
Good morning, one and all. Respected teachers and principal sir. My role is Rani Lakshmibai. Rani Lakshmibai was a great Indian freedom fighter. She was probably known as Jhansi Ki Rani. She was born at 1828. Lakshmibai fought bravely with British. She died on 10/6/1858. Thank you.
Very good, Ramita. The next question is Shashivardhan.
Good morning to all. My name is R. Shashivardhan from Class 4A. I am playing the role of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is a freedom fighter. He is a very great man. He runs Charkha. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Thank you.
Very good, Shashivardhan. And the next contestant, Vedit Rao from 4PA.
Good morning, everyone. My name is K. Vedita. I am from 4A. Today I am playing the role of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was born on 31st October 1875 in Nadiad city of Gujarat. He was the first Home Minister and Deputy Prime Minister of Independent India. Vallabhbhai Patel father name was Johar Bhai and mother name was Lalma. He was often addressed as Sardar, which means chief in Hindi, Urdu and Persian. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel's statue has been built on an island in Narmada River near Sardar Sarovar Dam. Sardar Vallabhbhai popularity known as Iron Man of India. Thank you everyone and Jai Hind.
Very good, Vedit Rao. And the next contestant, Lakshmi Sharanya from 4B.
Good morning to principal sir, judges and all teachers and my dear friends. Today I am present here to tell role play of Rani Lakshmibai. I am a king of Kakatiya dynasty. My father Ganapati Deva was founder of Kakatiya dynasty. I am ruling Kakatiya dynasty from 1262 to 1289. My childhood name is Rudradeva. My father Ganapati Deva was a successful ruler of Kakatiya dynasty. I am married to Venki Chalukya Prince Veerabhadram. I am a successful woman of Kakatiya dynasty. Thank you. Jai Hind, Har Har Mahadev, Kakatiya dynasty, Jindabad. Thank you.
Very good, Lakshmi Charanya. And next contestant, Vishwasri from 4B.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Vishwasri. I am studying in 4B. My role play is Rani Lakshmibai. Jis dharti pe ho, un logo ka samman dena sikho. Main Lakshmibai hoon. मैं प्रतिज्ञा करती हूँ जब तक मेरे शरीर में रक्त होगी मैं पूर्ण निष्ठा से जानकी का सेवा करूँगी. हम लड़ेंगे ताकि आने वाले पीढ़ी आज़ादी का अमृत महोत्सव मना सके. थैंक यू.
Very good, Vishwasri. And the next contestant, Naidika Sanvi, 4B.
Good morning, everyone. Respected sir and judges, my name is Naidika Sanvi. I am studying 4B. I am going to present a role play of Rani Lakshmibai. I am one of the freedom fighter of the India. I am born on 19 November 1825. My father name was Moropant Kambi and my mother name was Bali Rati Kambi.
The next contestant, Sri Sokya from 4B.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Sri Sokya and I am doing role play of Jhansi Lakshmibai. My name is Jhansi Lakshmibai. My father's name is Ganpati Deva. Thank you.
The next contestant, Dev Dutta Kitty.
Mera naam Dev Dutta Kitty. I am studying fourth grade. Mera section D. Ye mera call कर सकते हैं, वे मेरा काल कर सकते हैं, पर मेरे विचारों का नहीं, वे मेरे कटीता को कुचल सकते हैं, पर मेरे जबे को नहीं। टाइम की
मेरे को फिर तो क्या एंड देखो कुछ दही है तो कंप्लीटेड। नेक्स्ट कंटेस्टेंट वर्षित तेज प्रपोर्ट भी।
Good morning, everyone. My name is Ashita. I am studying in fourth class research. Today, I am presenting a role of Bhagat Singh. My name is myself Bhagat Singh. I am an Indian freedom fighter. Freedom is our birthright. I can sacrifice everything for my India. India. I will die for my motherland. I was born on 28 September 1907 in Punjab. Inqilab Zindabad. Inqilab Zindabad.
The next contestant, Manaswini from 48.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Manaswini. I am from class 48. Today I am present about Rani Lakshmibai. Rani Lakshmibai was born in 19 November 1828 in Varanasi. Known as proper, she is Jhansi of Jhansi ki Rani.
Very good, Manaswini. And the last contestant from 4th class, Prajna from 4th A.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Prajna of class 4th A. My role is Jhansi Rani Lakshmibai. My name is Jhansi Rani Lakshmibai. My father's name is Varohan Tambe and my mother's name is Bharati. I pledge to serve and take in last drop of my breath. If divided and killed on the field of battle, we shall surely earn eternally glory and salvation. I am Lakshmibai, the Queen of Jhansi. Thank you.
Very good. Students, give it up for the 4th class student and with Pragna performance, 4th class performance are completed. And so you have been sitting for a long time and your legs may be paining, right? So ek baar sab log kade ho jayenge, ek minute ke liye kadam daal, kade kade kadam daal karenge. Everyone stand. Kade kade kadam daal shuru.
Left, right, left. Hello.
Left, right, do left, right.
Lift your leg.
Okay, that's enough. Everyone, once everyone hands up, down, up, down. So only one more class is left. Hardly it may take 10 to 15 minutes. So till now you are being very patient and very disciplined, and maintain your discipline till 10 to 15 minutes so that we can move to our classes. Okay. जहाँ भी खड़े हो एक साथ बैठ जाएंगे, बैठ जाओ. Sit down. Okay, let's start the competition for 5th class. Subhan sir, please have your seat. So next, first contestant from 5th class, Myra from 5th A.
You. Freedom is not for the timid.
Do you know who is Subhan Chandra Bose?
तुम मुझे ढूंढो, मैं तुम्हें आजादी दूंगा.
Yes, I know him. And I was the first woman to join Indian National Army. And made the first woman regiment. Indian Girls Regiment. Jhansi Ki Rani Regiment. Confused with this writing code? Yes, I was a doctor too. A doctor, a pilot, a freedom fighter, a prisoner of war, and so on. So this is Myra from class 5A, rolling as Captain Lakshmi Sehgal. I was born on 24th October 1914. I did my MBBS in Madras Medical College. I was a prisoner of Britishers in 1946. I ran for the election of president in 1998. I got a prize in 2002. I worked hard all my life for the humanity. Jai Hind, thank you.
Very good, Myra. Very nice. And you have brought one more unsung hero of the Indian freedom struggle. And I appreciate for that. And the next contestant, Hitesh from 50A.
Good morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Hitesh of class 5th. Today I am going to tell about Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was born on 23rd January 1897. To a reputed family at Cuttack, Odisha. He was a brilliant student from childhood. He was also known as Netaji. He started expressing his views from a newspaper called Swaraj, and he motivated mass people to involve in the freedom struggle. Thank you and have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Very good, Hitesh. And the next contestant, Nikhil Sahu from India.
Good morning, everyone present here. My name is Nikhil Sahu of class 6. Today I am learning the role play of freedom fighter Sukhdev. My name is Sukhdev Khabar. I was born on 16 May 1907 in Ludhiana, Punjab. My father name is Ramlal Khabar and my mother name is Rali Devi. I completed my studies in National College, Lahore, and joined Hindustan Socialist Republican Association with my friends Rajguru and Bhagat Singh. I also educate the youth about the India's glorious past. Inqilab Zindabad, Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Thank you.
Very good, Nikhil Sahu. And student, give a big round of applause. And next contestant, J. M. Kamalnath from 50A.
Good morning, respected teachers and judges. My name is J.M. Kamalnath, studying in class 5A. Today I am doing the fancy dance of Mahatma Gandhi. Hi, I am Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. I am also known as Bapu Karamchand.
Very good, Kamal. So next contestant is Gaurav Papa.
Good night to one and all. My name is Shekhar Pasha. I am studying in fifth grade. Today I am telling you Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14th November, celebrated as Children's Day. He was our first Prime Minister of India. Thank you.
Please have a big round of applause, everyone. Next, Vedika Rathod, class 5th day.
सुप्रभात आप सभी को। मैं वेदिका राठौर कक्षा 5वीं की छात्रा आपके समक्ष आज भारत माता बनी हूँ। इस दुनिया में सबसे सुंदर मैं भारत माता हूँ। देश की रक्षा के लिए जहाँ वीर हजारों जने जन्म लिए वो निर्भीक होकर युद्धों में प्राणों का भी बलिदान किए उन वीरों की वीरता पर अभिमान मुझे तो आता है। दे सलामी इस तिरंगे को जो हमारी शान है सर हमेशा ऊंचा रखना इसका जब तक दिल में जान है। धन्यवाद।
वेरी गुड वेदिका। तो नेक्स्ट कंटेस्टेंट के अश्विन सिफ्टी।
Good morning, one and all. My name is K. Ashwit. I'm studying in 5th B. Today I'm presenting as Bhagat Singh was a great freedom fighter of India. He was born on 28 September 1907 at Banga village, Layapur district. In Punjab, his father's name was Sardar Kishan Singh and his mother's name was Vidyavati Kayal. Thank you.
Next participant, Darshan. Class 3.
सुप्रभात सबको। मेरा नाम दर्शन अमोल सुना रहे हैं। मैं 5वीं कक्षा में पढ़ा हूँ और आज मैं बादल गुप्ता बना हूँ। मेरा नाम बादल गुप्ता है और मेरा जन्म 1912 में ब्रिटिश राज के बंगाल स्थान में हुआ था। मेरे भारतीय आज़ादी के लिए क्रांतिकारी विचारों के लिए मैं बंगाल वायुसेना में शामिल हो गया। मैं और मेरे साथियों ने आज एक सिस्टम को मानने के लिए राइफल बिल्डिंग पर हमला किया और आज सिस्टम को मानने के बाद हम तीनों मैं और मेरे साथी शहीद हो गए। जय हिंद।
वेरी गुड डॉक्टर। So our next participant is Rakam Tiloka from class 5th B. Serial number 12.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Tiloka. I am studying in 5th B. Today my topic is freedom fighters. I am dressed up like the Rani Rudrama Devi. I was the great warrior of the Queen of Kakatiya Dynasty. My father Ganpati Deva was founder of the Kakatiya Dynasty. When I was born, my father seemed like the boy and gave the name of Rudra Deva. And my father made me learn every art of war. I am ruled the Kakatiya Dynasty from the 1262 to 1289 CE. I married the My surname is the Pratap Rudra Deva. Thank you, Hamadaiye Jai Hind.
Very good, Sloka. Can we have a big hand? So next student is Arohit Tripathi from class 5B.
Good morning, my name is Arohit Tripathi. I am studying in class 5B. Today I am playing the role of Rani Lakshmibai. मैं रानी लक्ष्मीबाई प्रतिज्ञा करती हूँ तब मेरे शरीर में क्योंकि आपने ढूंढा मैं तब तक भाग्य की रक्षा करूँगी मैं अपने भाग्य की रक्षा करूँगी हम लड़ेंगे
आजादी का उत्सव बनाए। बेटी उठ खड़ी होगी तभी विजय बड़ी होगी। फर्क बस इतना है, आपको करना है राज और मुझे अपनों की सेवा। हर हर महादेव।
वेरी गुड आरोही, कैन बी हैव अ बिग हैंड एवरीवन, क्लैप फॉर आरोही। नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट इज मेरू, क्लास 5th।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज मेरू फ्रॉम 6th बी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू उत्तरारी जन्मा। उत्तरारी जन्मा का जन्मदिन 23 अक्टूबर 1778
को हुआ था। थैंक यू। नाउ अन्नपूर्णा, क्लास 5th।
माय नेम इज अन्नपूर्णा, आई एम स्टडिंग इन 5th बी। आई एम एक्टिंग झांसी
महारानी। Come on the stage for the group photo.
डंडा लेके
आ गया, आ गया, आ गया। बस हाँ, बस
सरोजिनी नायडू को मेकअप देखा बाद।
अरे ये तो बड़ी अच्छी लड़की है।
अच्छा
कितना है ना? चंदे मैं जाऊंगा तो फोटो ले लूंगा। लुक हियर
again, good morning everyone. First of all, before going for the result announcement, I would like to thank all the class teachers, principal sir, and the primary teacher Nalmani ma'am, though she is not here, and the parents and the students participants. So I would like to thank everyone and the judges and those who are directly and indirectly involved in this activity to make it a big success. So now the time for long awaited
results.
Oh yes, here both of the results from third class, first class, leading edge from world B, secure third position, give him a big round of applause. Second position goes to Shivam Vatsa, 1B, and first position goes to Jaymol Kumari, 1A. These are the results for the first the results of second class. The third position is secured by Arin Chaudhary, second A. And the second position is secured by Dr. Tanvir Singh, second A. Give them a big round of applause. And first position secured by Ketana Reddy. First position by Ketana
Reddy.
And now it's result for third class. Harsh Verma of third B. Secures third position and C. Tasreem of third A secures second position and A. Sai Harshik of third A secured first position. Give them a big round of applause. And fourth class, now it's the result for fourth class. Beryl of fourth A secures third position. Beryl of third A secured third position and second position is shared among two students. Sorry, third position only secured shared by two students. Aradhya also secured third position. Aradhya 4A secured third position along with sharing with Beryl. And second position by Vedit Rao of 4A. Second position Vedit Rao. Second position and the first position for the ship of 4K. First position. So now it's the result time for fifth class. Third position is secured by Vedika Rathod of 50A. Vedika Rathod of 50A. And second position by Sloka. And first position by Annapurna.
अन्नपूर्णा पार्टी
So I request judges and principal sir to join the group photo.
टेबल का क्या करना
है? हाँ ओके ओके ये रियल है क्या?
So once again I thank all the teachers, principal sir and the parents and the participants.